welcome back to part two of Monopoly. The reason the last one cut out was because of the fact that, I can only record for an hour. So, you know, now we're having to do part two of this. And, you know, we actually kind of left off at a pretty good point. I just got to this point. I am clearly stuck in a fiddle room. So, what the problem is, I have to give at least...
Here, what do you want? What do you want for me? Here, both the whites.
Wait.
Run, how much do I have to pay?
I
know what I'm doing.
That should buy you some time.
I'm not selling them. I'm mortgaging them. Mortgage.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Mortgaging.
Okay. That should buy you some time.
Okay, that's not.
No, it's not.
Should keep you in the game.
I gotta keep myself in the game.
Let's roll the dice.
You know, I feel bad for you.
Thank you, but I mean, like, here's the thing. No. Really. Like, this game is, like, one of the best games of Monopoly ever. Like, I really enjoy it, actually. It's fun because I haven't played Monopoly in a while and I've never seen a game like this, like, ever.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
What for?
It's for free.
What's your offer?
For free. I'll trade $600 for just anything you want. No, I'll trade you.
Alrighty.
$600 for this.
Absolutely have to pay something, so you know what? I'm gonna make it $651, and then I'm gonna pay you one, so it adds up. It
what
adds
do you
up
trade?
To $650.
Your
adds,
turn starts now.
Yeah.
Now you have
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
Hold on.
Well, mostly, like,
I'm thinking about something.
If you
200, 410, right? 410 total.
I wish you luck.
I'll let you know. Alrighty, how many squares do you want to move? 8, 6, or... Nope, we gotta keep that off.
Let's play.
Oh, thanks.
I love what you've done to the place.
We always land on our own property at this point, actually.
Yeah, for real. Like, what do you
it's
mean?
Time to find out whether you have good luck
properties?
Or bad luck.
You have to moonwalk back 3 spaces. Well, it doesn't matter.
Let's roll the dice.
If I was a pinch behind, I would have...
where I could move. This is my property.
You
right?
Certainly had other plans for your money.
No. I mean, you have enough
thought it was. I thought it was. Yeah, at least I have
it. It's your turn.
Careful. I keep forgetting about that.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Bruh! Okay, where on the map do you want to go? There are 28 houses left.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
If only they had Mario Party. If only they had Mario Party on here.
Just visiting.
Awesome.
Impressive. Your time has come. Don't give up. Persistence is the key to success.
Can I trade you?
If there's demand, there will be an offer.
No.
Wait, I
got
a good idea.
Left arrow to add money. Yep, you have to be on the money tab up here. I'll do that. What do you want to do? No. They can see my gameplay. Alrighty, so what do you want to do? You have
1,355. It's fine. That.
Trading is the heart of business.
So I gotta set it to 301, and then I give you one. So I'm just really getting 300. It rounds up. It adds up. Encanto was a really good movie, actually. Chicken nuggets. Can your chicken nuggets drop?
If there's demand, there will be.
I could barely catch anything they were saying the first time I watched it. Because it was like so fast.
I wish you luck.
Isabella and Luisa.
Someone already owns this property.
Really?
Time to pay the rent.
Oh my gosh! No, it's fine.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
We're playing Monopoly.
This match is like
going well. No, like an hour and a half.
Let's roll the dice. Successful people make their own luck. Your turn starts now. Let's play.
I might just become bankrupt at this point. I might just declare bankruptcy.
Luck is on your side.
Okay, maybe not now. Never mind!
It's your turn. What do the cards have to say?
Just get $10.
Your turn starts now.
I'm just gonna try to get a double. Pray that I do. I doubt I will.
How did you
Never
do
mind.
That?
You know what? I know. I'm just gonna attack. Alright, that was
fun. It saddens me to see you leave, but you put up a good fight.
I did pretty good, actually. Like, for a while, I was like, I'm winning this. Without a doubt in my mind. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed these two videos. I will see y'all in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.